have a call from an inmate in a correctional facility. Inmate, state your name.
Yo, man, I ain't got no computer right now. Yeah, shit broke.
This phone call may be monitored and recorded. Press 3 if you accept the charges. If not, hang up.
Your money.
The reason that my people say they tired of rap.
Labels.
Taking your money.
The reason that my people say they tired of rap.
Labels.
Taking your money.
The reason that my people say they tired of rap.
Labels.
Taking your money.
The reason that my people say they tired.
labels.
Taking your money.
The reason that my people say they tired of rap.
Labels.
Taking your money.
The reason that my people say they tired of rap.
Had some live and some void, but it ran out. His partner had a number, but connections didn't pan out. And every other road he got is looking like the same route. Told him he could blame it on the cocaine drought. Since them boys got arraigned and all them names came out. And I don't know nobody dealing. Sitting on the steps by the library building. Busted him a short, then I asked about his children. Told me he ain't seen him since they mama tried to kill him. Laughed and told the homie, I forgot about that shit. Caught you with the crib rolling off of the fat bitch. Tried to pull the heater, but you hit him with the mattress and jumped out the window butt naked, it was plastic. I paused cause my homie wasn't laughing with me. So I tried to switch the topic up casually. He exhaled smoking through his hat in the street. Said, player, I don't understand what happened to me. Remember how I used to live extravagantly? White Jane scuff free with immaculate steams. Stack jeans, top keys like they was practically free. Now I'm scrambling the streets in his raggedy tee. I was puzzled by his feelings of inadequacy. Then I saw the track mark when he pulled back on his sleeve. Yeah, my homie got a habit, it seems. Sad cause I kinda wanna dap him and leave. But I've been down the same road, so I put it on Front Street. Then he stepped back like he wanted to punch me. Told him sit down, it's been a minute since we hung out. Apologize for bringing up the fact that he was strung out. Caught me off guard and I know that life hard. But I really hate to see the homie in the graveyard. Cause all I wanna do is see my people live large. I always try to see my people better than they are. He told me he'd clean up, said it was a promise. Looked me in my eyes to imply that he was honest. But I know that I would lie too back when I was on it. So even when I nodded, I was feeling broken hearted. He the homie though regardless. So I know I gotta trust him. Told him I won't bring it up in any more discussions. And I hit him with some ones, probably about a dozen. He told me he was staying with his auntie and his cousin. But I saw the bitch later and she told me that he wasn't. Told me if she saw him, she would snitch him to the government. Said he on some foul shit, she ain't even love him. I was bugging, I know we on the needle, how she talking hopeless. Told me that he was evil, he didn't have emotions. Said he found his babies with their throat slit and he the culprit. I'm like, oh shit, step back. How she go against blood like that? That's the homie from the way back. Looking at the stars, what the fuck can make you say that? Nah, love, I can't even play that. It's hard to light a smoke when you trying to breathe. Cause deep down I know she ain't lying to me. Cause deep down I know she ain't lying to me. Cause deep down I know she ain't lying to me. And yo, your homeboy changed sometimes. And yo, the thoughts rearrange and they break sometimes. Too hard dealing with the pain sometimes. But you gotta let go, you can't say they lies. Your homeboys change sometimes. The thoughts rearrange and they break sometimes. Too hard dealing with the pain sometimes. But you gotta let go, you can't say they lies.
What are you doing?
I don't know.